Okay, guys, mccree has been renamed, and this is his new name. Check.
Early this morning, Blizzard announced the Cowboys' official new name with a little bit of a backstory lore video.
To circuits engaged, Cassidy.
Oh! What the fuck? That is funky!
Hello.
Quick reminder that every clip in this vid was hit using console supremacy thumb grips. Thumb grips are the fastest way to both improve your aim on console and remain consistent. They're currently 40% off, and if you order in December, you could win a PS5 or Xbox Series X, so don't miss out and order some today. Trust me, they're worth it. Cole Cassidy, aka the Outlaw formerly known as mccrizzle, is honestly a super satisfying hero to play when you're hitting heads. See? Satisfying, right? Well, here are a few tips for playing him. Similar to Widowmaker, I used to have a super bad habit of trying to flick with Cassidy with my right stick, and honestly, it made me whiff so many easy shots.
I can advise it.
No, don't you dare.
Oh,
monkey flip differential.
After playing on PC, I realized that both crosshair placement as well as straight up tracking your target with him is the way to go. If you want to improve, try to make a mental note to stop flicking so much. What I do on console is I move my entire hero with the left stick to match enemy movements instead of trying to flick them with my right stick all the time, and it has made me super accurate. When it comes to playstyle, Cassidy is great in many ways. His stun helps peel against flankers, and he does a ton of damage to both break shields and melt enemies in mid to close range. If you're ever feeling stuck in a game, going on a flank or making a super aggressive play with him is a way to go, as he's great at bursting down enemies quickly and has that 225 HP buff to help him survive more. Here are the settings I've been using lately. Again, yes, I do play inverted. I don't know why, I just always have, so like, leave me alone. But anyways, yeah, having your crouch on L3 or left stick is a great way to make you hard to hit while still aiming. But yeah, if you made it to this point in the vid, I love you, and want to remind you that I'm gonna try making a vid like this for every hero on console before Overwatch 2 comes out. And again, big shout out to Console Supremacy, because they're literally the reason I'm able to continue making videos for the console community. And their grips are what I've been using to aim a lot better than before. Friendly reminder that they are currently 40% off, and you could win a PS5 if you order them in December, so it's a win-win. Link is in the description. See you all in the next one.